Okay guys, I think Leo Howard is going to be in Cobra Kai Season 4. This picture shows Leo Howard with Jesse Cove, who played the varsity captain in Season 3. The picture shows that they're in Atlanta, Georgia, which is where Cobra Kai is filmed. It makes sense for Leo Howard to be in Cobra Kai because of his acting and martial arts skills. He was in a Disney karate show when he was younger. Tell me what you guys think in the comments below.